Greetings from Sparsh, a student from Resonance Global Study Division.
My name is Rojit Dodaponeni. I'm Abhiram Chalvikal Modi from the Resonance Global Campus.
I am Sirivashni, a second year student.
My name is Manu Mathur.
Part of our global program, we were fortunate enough to meet with the delegates from the University of Michigan Flint.
They started by introducing themselves to us and continued by emphasizing on the point that how they have different students from different places on their campus and how we will be made to feel at home.
They also told us about the various opportunities that they would get, whether it be in sports or in other fields. And there was a wide variety of workshops.
The university stands out for its exceptional abilities in the field of agriculture, in the field of engineering, and other respective sectors.
We would also have a greater chance of getting placed into well-paying jobs. But then we were also encouraged to ask questions due to which we got to know detailed information about internships, workshops, student life, academic support, and financial.
So I'm very thankful to Resonance for arranging this session for us.
Overall, this was a great experience for me and it was a pleasure for me meeting such delegates.
This is Dr. Mizwa Mehdi, Principal of Resonance Global Studies Division at Madhapur. We want to bring an awareness to the students and the parent community how this program beneficial for their career perspective.